It is Frankenstein's time, finally.
Oh, are you already recording? Good morning, bro.
What's going on, man?
I'm doing good, man. I'm gonna try to live my life through my actual eyes this time instead of the camera. Oh, look at that shirt, bro.
50 Batman.
Oh, that shirt.
Yeah.
See that? All right, so we're all right here at a McDonald's.
The thing is, the
arena right there.
Yeah.
And a little man right there.
Hora.
Yeah. So.
All
right, guys. So we are on the way to Frankenstein's. We ate a little McDonald's to start off, but it is 7:12 right now. It's gonna be a great day, man. Hopefully, you guys stay tuned and watch the video. All right.
Starting route to Frank and Son Collectibles Show. For 40 miles, continue on US 101 South.
That word is only the color. It ain't back no more. My cousin Carl. My cousin Carl, duck words that know my worth. And Deuteronomy say that we all been cursed. I know he walks the earth, but it's money to get.
Franks. Weird, dude. Make sure this is.
Oh!
Bro, what's your name? Want to be in the video?
Yeah, that's Arturo.
Arturo?
I'm just came here. What's up, brother George, man?
What's up, brother?
Big time.
Hey, that's awesome.
Man, we lit out here. Bro, are you serious? Marco got it before I did.
Dude, I see your videos. I'm
bro.
Like Spider-Man. So
I love Spider-Man.
Oh, my. You got one, too? Keep that one in box.
Dude, I don't even want to open it.
Damn.
What up, guys?
You ready, man?
What's up, man? What's your name? Daniel, Fernando, what's up, man? What's up, man? Chile? Luis, Fernando.
Hey, what's up, man?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
We already know
you. I don't know, he said he was charging something.
We ready. Look at the cameras right there.
Where's Mikey and Mike?
Well, hopefully, we'll just
be ready.
Yeah, man, without Braulio.
Yeah, what's
up, man? Super fans, man. Huge fans.
Thanks.
What's up, guys? Ready? Bernie, man. Bernie Firm.
I see
you
on,
two
man?
Always getting all the good stuff, dude. How's it going? I seen you guys too always.
Nice.
Big man, you brought donuts.
You good stuff, man. Nice to meet you, Jonathan.
Hey, how you doing?
Nice to meet you all, guys.
There he is.
Have you guys heard from EJ or anybody?
He's right there.
Oh, there he
Where?
Is.
He's walking up right now. He's probably trying to call Sal right now.
Is that EJ?
Yeah.
Mikey!
Hey, I missed you!
Yeah.
Oh, here's your fidget before I lose it.
Oh, here. Which way, though? Look at EJ!
Right,
boy!
Nobody's gonna be.
I'm going right now, man.
We got mugs and some donuts, man.
Hell yeah, man, we ready.
Where's EJ?
Huh? Where's EJ? EJ, G12, man. Oh, Mike is right there, Mike is right there. You see him? You see him?
What's up, man?
What's up, guys?
How's it going, man?
How are you?
Hello, good, how are you?
Good to see you.
Hello. Hi. Good to see you again.
We're ready. Everyone's meeting up right now, man.
What's up, everybody? What's up, dude? EJ!
What's up, bro?
Dude, I want to go on Saturday.
So, Mikey, John, man, nice to meet you, dude.
How's everybody doing?
I'm doing great, man.
All right. Hey, get us
for yeah.
Mikey said he's about to give me some.
Who? We just need Mike. Bro, where's he at? I don't even know where he's at. I think he's still home showering. Yeah.
Bro.
Ooh. Bruh.
I brought you this right here, bro.
Oh, the star. Oh,
yeah, bro. I had an extra. And
you
every
know
time
how mine's
I see
broken?
It,
yeah, the.
Bro,
the
mine's like this.
Foot. Every time I was watching your videos, I was like, bro, I need to get
bro, look at Mikey's
foot,
trunk, man.
Bro.
Oh, my God.
Dude,
Moon Knight, I got the vulture. I don't have the
look. Oh, you found it already?
Yeah, bro. What am I?
Yeah.
My friend saw it, and I found this yesterday. I haven't put any videos.
I need to cop that.
Did you guys buy it or see it yet?
You guys made it.
Dude.
Alright guys, we're at Frankenstein's, as you can see over there by that sign. But we're waiting for Mike the Hunter since he's lagging, so all of us are greeting each other right now. Other people that watch us, supporting us, saying what's up. Weapon?
We're waiting for Mike, man.
I know. Alright, we're about to roll up. EJ over there.
Everyone's in there like, what the hell?
Still, Mike hasn't even arrived yet, so we're about to go inside.
He's taking too long.
30 minute wait.
30 minutes already.
I feel like I'm waiting for a burrito.
Wait, it's okay to record every show.
Yeah, but you're not live or nothing, right?
No, no.
Gene Wilder, you know, he passed away.
This is the owner of Frankenstein's right now, the manager of Frankenstein.
General manager of Frankenstein.
General manager.
Oh, look at the setup, though.
Dude, wow.
Oh, my God.
Like I said, tip of the ice, bro.
If you ever wondered if
bro, this is exclusive. You're not gonna see this anywhere else, bro.
Only at Frankenstein's.
Wow. Now all this stuff I got here at Frankenstein's. Oh yeah, that's like I got life-size Darth Maul, Jar Jar, Yoda, Batman.
Look at that, Rocky. Apollo Creed. Dude, look at that. No way.
Stanley stuff with the prototype cereal box.
I'm getting to
it. Eels.
I wish I had it.
Look at me.
You rent this area?
But look at the setup. Look at all the cameras. We got EJ right there. Yeah, EJ. Yeah. Look at Ayo in the back. Yeah.
Hey, what's your real name, though?
It's a little messy, but
the syndicate's up in here.
They're like, what? I can't throw nothing away, you know what I mean? They're like, we gotta get rid of some stuff. I'm like, are you kidding me?
You gotta put more stuff.
Yeah.
Go. Look at everybody over here.
Hey.
Hey, syndicate.
Yeah. Our address is 19649 East San Jose Avenue.
Frank,
if you look us up on the internet, it comes up as Roldan Heights. But
all right, man.
We'll see you here.
Thank you for showing us the room, brother.
No problem.
I'm getting
you
guys.
Damn. That was crazy.
So that was the general manager?
Yeah, I believe so.
General manager of Frankenstein showed us his little private room, which was amazing. So we're about to give you guys a tour.
Starting off with some pops right here. Camera looks.
Hey, Valia.
Yeah.
For that,
which one?
Wonder Woman right here. You got some legends on over there. The whole wall of legends. Where's Ayu right here?
So now we just started.
DC Multiverse right here. And we got a new Robin. $35 for that Robin. But I think that's the whole King Shark wave right here. The Zoom and everyone. I'm excited, man. I'm happy. They got the new wave with the 40th anniversary figs, $30. Stormtroopers, $35. They got the new Black Series. They got Qui-Gon.
I want that
Chewbacca. Qui-Gon. Yeah, man. I'm looking for Mike. Where is Mike the Hunter? Hey! You ready, dude?
Oh,
what's up, man? It's been a while.
Oh, I know, right? Where's everyone at?
We just did a corner. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's your first time seeing Mary.
Yeah, hi. What's up?
All right, here we go. We're going to go on an adventure.
Yo,
what's up, guys?
Oh, I thought it was
me too.
Mikey. Hey, that's Cyclops.
Guys, right here.
He never saw it.
What's
your
bar?
Dude,
you
check it out.
Yeah. About to chase. I'm broke now, man.
Oh, dude,
John Wick.
I'm so excited.
How much was it? How much?
45.
35? 45.
4500.
Look at that Wolverine though.
It was so much smaller than.
I didn't think it was that big.
That's what that kind of looked like me. Man.
Street Fighter, that Deadpool, damn. Statue is looking pretty cool. Yeah.
I can't stop.
Ooh, look at the Thanos. Honestly. Bro, look at this Akuma.
Did you guys
Akuma
watch the remake of RoboCop?
Mine do nothing.
There's other stuff.
That wasn't terrible.
Damn.
Oh, this Obi-Wan.
Babe,
why did you order?
We got icons.
I want it, dude.
That one is pretty dope, though.
Who is it? Is it the bombshell, no?
Oh, no. No, it's just the icons. I want it.
I'll come back if I don't mind it, dude.
Yeah, $200.
Not that expensive.
Hey, where's that destroyer?
That's how it is.
For real.
Check the back. Check the back.
Check the back
out.
The,
oh, yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, that's the SH Figure Arts.
We're with Don the Seneca right now. Mike. We got Mary. We got Anthony.
IE. Yeah. Mike. Mikey.
How dare you not say my name?
Yeah.
Couple guys.
Yeah.
I never seen
it. No, I think it's the other one.
I don't want it.
The Akuma?
Nah.
There's a group for 40.
Oh, sorry.
It's alright, man. How does that feel? Feels dang.
Who doesn't have Taskmaster?
I don't.
Right there, loose, bro.
For real.
Oh, yeah. If you're there first.
That Predator's beautiful.
God of War's beautiful.
Glasses.
But the price is not beautiful.
Oh, okay, this is a guy that... Oh, the Galactic. Yeah. Bruh. I want that so badly. With all the new figs right now. Yeah. But this guy's kind of over-expensive, honestly.
Alright, guys, we got some loose figures right here. We're trying to pick up Dolly's chin. I'm trying to pick up Galactus. Oh man, these figs are dope. Trying to get that Galactus right there. Oh man, you got the Drax and the Star Lord, man. I want that Star Lord so bad. All right, man. 110 for the. Ooh, they got that Silver Surfer. I'm gonna ask how much for that one. Look at that big old group.
We found some less than
so, you
I was
see?
Wondering where you went.
Dude, check this out.
Check this out. Look at this. The three-quarter.
Alright, this mic right here. I'm about to check out the blue screen.
Oh, this is what I love.
Hell yeah, man.
Look at this, guy.
Bro, he's gonna try to buy that Galactus.
Right now. I'm gonna buy it right now.
How much? How much
110?
You want?
100. He says he wants 110.
100.
For that big one?
Yeah.
Yo, look, check these out.
Anyone want a low?
Toy Biz Deadpool. Hey, what's up, dude? It's Nate.
Alright, what's up? This is Nick. I'm right here chilling with SO's Hunters.
Yeah,
you know what it is, man. Yeah. Frankenstein.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your collection.
Oh, we're back at the loose figs, bro.
Remember, Sal, hunting for that white tux.
Oh, yeah. We'll be on the lookout.
They got a shit ton of bullseye.
Look at how many loose figs. I have your bullseye in my back, right?
I have yours. It's in the car outside.
Alright, cool. 100 bucks for that motor.
The head for 15.
We got some loose figs over here.
What do you think about that MODOK? I might get the head.
How much is it?
15 bucks for the head.
How much is it for complete?
100.
Oh my gosh.
I pay 20 for that. Like,
for a MODOK? Oh, where the hell did you go, man?
Hey, Fer, let me see. How much for him?
Huh? It's buy one, get one free.
Nah, for real? Bro, I thought you were serious. Check that MODOK out, though. They want 100 bucks for it.
I was like,
I'll give them 80.
Damn.
Views, I was like, I gotta get this.
Yeah, built your bath pieces.
They're doing a big bad shirt, you don't have to pay
for it. Yeah. They had it last time. Pops. Still on the search for loose legends. We got some loose figures over here. Yeah, look at that Human Torch, man.
They're tiny. Saber those two. Are tiny. Why are they tiny?
Because there's a 3-inch ones. 20 bucks. No. Too small for me.
Loose
them. Check these out. Because they had it loose for 18 bucks. He's like, they have a new one in package for 15, so I'm gonna buy this one.
Oh, that looks.
Peace.
What's thanks,
that? Oh, that's mine.
Get it.
Oh, that's mine.
You want cash for that?
No, because I don't have. That's anyone I have right now.
Okay.
That's what about the Revan?
Revan is 40 bucks. Qui-Gon is 35. Now, what is this one called? Imperial Guard?
It gives you good stuff, I hear you.
Galactic's here.
Are you kidding me?
Brother!
Yes, yes.
What's up, dude? You must
be the fellas.
Yes!
I'm sorry.
Hey, this is my dude. Wife. This is my
plastic artist.
That's Mary. That's my
the DC prophet
baby mama.
Is here.
Wife.
Dude,
this is all the cool right here.
Whoa.
We thought. We yo, thought. We like me,
freaking plastic, dude.
Next one.
If you guys didn't know, Plastic Addict is moving to Hawaii with brother Big John Schutz.
But I had to see these guys. I had to see
these
guys. Is that 35? 35 in the building.
Oh, let me step back.
Dude, that's crazy.
So,
I'm a tear up right now.
Yeah.
I didn't think you were coming, bro.
What are you searching for?
I'm not going to buy nothing.
Yeah. I don't know how a beast, that, your beast was right there. All these other loose figs.
It's like pretty much the same stuff.
Yeah, it's pretty much the same stuff from last time.
These are from the series, aren't they?
Yeah, from from Xenoverse, the game.
Oh, they got the three.
From both of them.
Like non-canon.
Yeah, non-canon. You got a cop that, you
that's
know.
That's probably like $500.
Yeah, that's dope, though.
Jeez. Straight looks like plastic.
I wonder if I get in trouble breaking the glass and take it.
Yeah, we out here. How much? 30.
That's what we just got, right, babe?
Yeah.
The Walgreens. We copped it like 2 days ago. That's a lot. We got more stuff there. Cop Silver Surfer. Quick.
You see that burn track?
See this burn track right here, guys?
$10.
Chase exclusive, guys. I'm about to cop this right now, bro. It's already done.
What's up, brother? Alright, let's get out of here.
Look at Rey Mysterio.
Puya, capuya.
Rey Mysterio. Friends right there. Oh, wait, no. 30. Mikel.
Nah.
Is that easier?
What's that sound?
He looked like he did.
Bro, I got like no sleep.
He hella sweat.
You see me on the chat?
Yeah.
Shout out your channel, bro.
Wait,
you got it for me?
That's true love. Shout out
your channel, bro. Toy Robot 818, man.
True love.
That's right. Hello.
Yo.
Thanks, man.
This is my favorite booth right here. Well, look at that, a box set.
Yeah. One of them. Well, Jigsaw, where you at?
45.
How much are you doing for a game?
That's some badass stuff, huh?
Yeah.
That's fantastic.
I got him loose. But 25, that was
3 times.
And he got
it. Fernie found his lost long brother.
Yeah, that's a hard one.
Bro, they look like twins. Brother's about to cop this.
That's an Entertainment Earth one.
Bro, you can't really see him through the glass, but he's about to cop that Star Lord. Bro, he just copped the comic Star Lord.
Yeah.
Books.
Completed my comic.
Hey, talking about Toy Biz Beast, what about just a bigger one?
Okay,
right?
Yeah, that beast right there. Alright, brother, take care.
Star Lord?
Yeah.
You got Star Lord and Daredevil.
Hey, good to meet you.
Hell yeah.
Look at that man, they do.
For reals?
Hostage wife got him something.
For reals?
What'd you get him?
That's not your wife.
You're so greedy.
I don't know what's going on here.
It's crazy.
This for me, for real?
I already found
yes, Pasha.
Shut up. She buys me all the things in the world. I love her.
Finally found Mikey's over here with the pops. Mikey, what are you buying?
But this is the last one, like in the whole place. And then they have a Tommy, but the box is busted.
C-H-A-S-E. The purple.
This is like literally the only one in this whole place right now. Like,
I got to keep two hands.
What'd you call?
That's what EJ said about me because I was holding on to my palm like this. And like,
damn. Yo, I want that furry thing. I want that.
That little pet.
Fool, that's your twin. I'm telling you.
Are you kidding me?
Which one's the real Fernie?
Come take a look at
which
this.
Which one's Fernie?
Fernie. Would a real Fernie please stand up? Please stand up. We're talking about it.
We're about to take a group picture out here.
I talked to
the sun's hella bright.
Yeah. And I talked to Mikey.
Put my glasses on.
Syndicate family, we're about to take a big ass picture.
Hell yeah. Yo, the clouds look beautiful. Look at all the people that joined. Syndicate, the Frankensons. Bro, it's actually Frankenson. I thought it was Frankenson.
No.
I'm hurt.
Mikey sound Broly.
We're waiting for Broly, but Broly's not even here yet.
If we take a picture.
No, we don't count off.
Everyone, say Marvel Legends on 1, 2, 3. Marvel Legends!
Oh.
All right.
Oh, you got him clean.
Got him,
so. Okay, let's go. Yeah.
Yeah.
They had him here.
I called it.
I want the infinity.
Where are you guys?
You got to get that.
I'm not.
Yeah. Hey Sal, get in the picture.
For real.
Well, that's how I want to do it.
Right there.
Just kidding. I love you.
Yo, man, thank you guys, man.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Sid, anyone else? Wayward?
Yes.
Let's get you.
Hey! Just picked it up.
Maverick.
Special event, man.
Alright, we got Wayward. Can you get a thumbnail, man?
Yeah.
Alright, let's all do the dab.
Y'all dabbing?
And then we'll get Wayward's picture. You guys
are keep on eat. Hot as balls.
Got it.
Good.
I don't know. It's gonna take a lot, right?
All right, cool.
All right, let's get right in the middle.
Wait.
Yeah.
My leg.
All right, you guys ready?
Alright, we good. Yeah. Watch out guys, don't get killed.
Alright,
right, a lot of love, a lot of love.
Alright.
Careful.
Feel the love. Feel the love.
I think so.
Oh, I know. Barry, can I record this please? I want to do like a toast. Anyone got a fig? He's got a fig toast going on.
Everybody has.
Not go buy one right
here. Yeah.
You recording?
Yes.
This is like a once in a lifetime thing. You gotta know that.
We on Maverick's channel right now.
All right, you got
like,
the
who Mike the Hunter. Let's get
all right, so DJ, I want to first, I want everyone to thank everyone out here for coming out here, dude. If it wasn't for you guys, all your guys' support, we wouldn't even have this today. The Syndicate, you guys' support, watching our videos, everything. Wouldn't be no Mike the Hunter, no Plastic Addict, SOS Hunter.
P.O.P., we holding it down.
You guys want to say anything? Your fans, the people?
You guys inspire, man.
Well, thank you for coming.
For real.
We thought like one person was going to show up.
I thought it was just going to be me.
And I hope everyone at least came up with something today.
Did everyone buy something?
I'm doing a backtrack, so...
Yeah, I'm not yeah, I'm going back in.
I'm going money. Back in. All right. In the name of Mikey Martinez, let's fucking get it, guys.
Looks great.
My veteran right here. I want to say bye to Kelly, but say hello to Hawaii.
Yeah.
Yeah. Open the chapter, opening another.
Shoot.
Hell yeah. Oh, big job.
Shoots, brother.
I'm on my way. Hey, remember what I always say, have fun collecting, right? Where be patient
going?
With yourself, be patient
where
with
your
hunts. Be patient enough.
Even the egg can grow legs.
Hey!
Mikey grew legs.
Can we take one more picture?
I was an egg.
Oh, thanks, dog. Because they weren't in it. So
who?
Marco Cena.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Bro, it's hot as hell, but Plastic's leaving now. You gotta say bye, bro.
Love you. Love you. Love you to the core.
Hell yeah, bro.
Plastic, say bye.
Hey, I love you guys. I'll see you guys in Hawaii. EJ, you know I love you. It's been a hell of a ride in California. Man,
hell
never
yeah,
meet you guys. Never.
See you later. Not bye,
Plastic. All right, guys, so we finished taking up a picture and saying goodbye to Plastic Addicts. So we're about to go back inside Frankenstein's.
Round two.
Do another look around and see if we've missed anything.
Dude, I really wish all the other core members of our syndicate would have joined us, like Cincy Nerd, Foxy, Geeked Up, you know, much D-bag. Love. D-Bag, yeah. I wish you guys would have joined us. It would have been really fun. But we're planning out something else sooner or later for all of you guys that watch us. So yeah, we're going to go back inside.
All right, so all right, me, Braulio, Mike, we're looking for loose figs only. So check this out.
Yeah, they look cool.
Oh, I'm gonna buy it.
Let me get your back.
Okay. Check out this giant man. Fill the figure. Awesome. They got the Thor too. I want to get a comic Thor as well. I just bought a bunch of stuff. I'll show you guys right now. But me and Mike are going ham on the.
Look.
Me and Mike are going ham on
hey, the
loose figs, bro.
All right, real. Guys, we are finding major deals here. These things are right here. They say 15.
Yeah.
You're finding some rare Toy Biz legends in here, bro.
Scoping the prices on everything. Might have to wait on it,
brother.
Tired, dude, or no?
Very tired, bro.
Yeah, we're tired.
We're pretty much done. We're done. Yeah.
Pretty much.
Well, no, we're done. We're done.
There's a difference.
Yeah, my battery.
One more round.
He's ready for it.
Nah.
All right, man. We're leaving Frank and Sons. Camera's almost dead. At perfect timing.
Mikey, Sal,
and Braulio Sons. All day, every day. Let's get it.
Thank you, Frank and Sons.
Roll with it or get rolled on.
This is the Frank and Sons parking lot outside. Super packed if you come late, but. What's up, Marco? How much money you spend? $5?
I think. Over 100.
That's okay. Cool that the
fact that a kid is
too.
Gonna tell
okay,
you.
Okay, guys. Frank and Sons, but across the street is like another loose fake place.
That's called the Obsessive Collector.
Yeah. We're about to check this out real quick.
I don't think we're.
Thank you though.
We got loose fakes.
Hey brother, how much you doing for the angel right there?
That's the way to roll.
Man, I want that Goliath right there.
20 grand. Doom is 20 as well. Yeah, I mean, if you put some stuff,
yeah, 10 bucks.
Yeah. All right, guys, walking out of that store, I did pick up a Goliath.
Dude, that Goliath
$35 and an Iron Man. So,
Mark 46.
We're all gonna go eat right now.
We're all of us are gonna go grub
because we're hungry and tired.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Go.
Yeah, man. Mikey's leaving.
Dude, yeah.
Mikey's not gonna go eat with us, sadly.
I know.
I had no idea. Yo, you guys gotta like be like, yo, here's my
pick up the body.
Yeah, dude, that's sick. All right, Maverick.
All right.
All right.
Later, man. You're gonna go eat, Maverick, right?
Yeah. We're gonna go eat.
Weapon?
Yeah.
Go car?
Yeah, he's the
one. Yeah, Maverick's rich.
He's all the one I bump into when I go.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't know.
Until next time.
Bye, you better post that Starlet when you get home.
Oh, yeah, my fucking turn the car. Yeah.
Bye, Darian.
Bye, guys. I'm like, you're gonna
yesterday we went to Target. Went to the New Tunes Pops.
Why are you? Oh man.
All right. Well, I want to thank you guys for coming out. Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah.
And we will see you guys on the next one.
Peace.
And as always,
good hunting.
Right. Let me hang.
Good to meet you.
Good ready.
Alright, so.
Later, dude.
All right, I'm gonna catch you guys all around.
We should, this isn't gonna be the last time.
Hey,
you
look sleepy as fuck, dude.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm gonna probably sleep in the car.
I feel
the
all right.
Bye.
Bye. Out, man.
Jordan, can I get myself in your car?
Wayward Hunter.
Huh? Can I get myself in your car?
No.
It's mine though.
What? What stuff?
My mama legends. Yeah.
Dork Vader. Bye-bye, ladies. Bye. Are you taking the PC
nice
back?
You.
No. Can you record us saying bye to Mike?
Bye, nice meeting you.
I won't forget you.
Bye, Mary. Bye.
Later, Sal. Salaroni baloney. Safe travels, guys.
You too. I hope your car turns on. What's up, guys? So thank you very, very much for watching all this video. I don't know if it's gonna be long. I just got home. Marco just dropped me off. It was like a 2-hour drive. So we did pick up a lot of things today, and I think we're gonna make a separate video for a haul so we're not rushed and all that, because right now I gotta get ready and go to work. I work at McDonald's, so I have to go to work right now. And then Braulio's not here yet, so I need to wait for Braulio. So I think we're gonna make a separate video for our Frank and Sons haul so we can show you guys everything without being rushed or anything like that. I hope you enjoyed this very special video. It was amazing seeing all of you guys that came out to see us. It was awesome hunting with everyone as a group. And then we went to Golden Corral. Shout out to Eddie, shout out to Fernie, Serena, Marco, everyone. Dork Vader, bro, everyone that was showing us mad love. Luis, brother. You were there with us the entire time. Thank you for coming out. Dude, hopefully we could do it again next time at Frank and Sons. Thank you guys for watching as always. Leave a comment, leave a like, what you thought of Frank and Sons. I'm going to try to leave most of the links in the description below of all the people that we were with. Hopefully I upload this video soon. As always, guys, thank you guys for watching. Later.